Hi everyone, it's Nadia from Yarn Utopia. Happy Whip Wednesday! How's everyone doing today? It is so freezing outside over here today. It is negative 50 degrees for the wind chill here in Wisconsin. That is freezing. That is more than freezing. That is so bitter cold. I'm gonna try to stay indoors as much as possible today, but leave me a comment. Where are you from? Let me know the temperature. Hopefully it's much warmer than negative 50 degrees Fahrenheit over by where you live, because it is so cold here in Wisconsin. I'm like looking out the windows and the sun is out. It looks nice, but looks are very deceiving because it is so cold out there. So I'm gonna probably just sit and crochet most of my day and try to curl under up some blankets. But I am gonna go and meet my new niece. She was born on Friday last week, so we're so excited about that. And I posted yesterday the infant baby booties, the simple infant booties on the website, yarnutopia.com. I posted the video tutorial on YouTube, and then I have the written pattern on Yarn Utopia. I'll link all that in the description of this video so you can go see all that. And there's a picture of my new niece on there, and she's so adorable. She's so cute. I cannot wait to see her today. So we're gonna go visit and meet her, and you can check out that pattern on yarnutopia.com. And one other thing I wanted to share with you is now that that's posted and that's done, the next projects are the Valentine's Day puns, which will be coming out in just a few days. We are doing 7 new Valentine's Day puns. I do them every year for the first 14 days of February. And I know I mentioned this last week on last week's Whip Wednesday, but I'm so excited for these ones. They're so cute, and they're just like really simple Valentine's that you can give to your friends or family or somebody you love. So I'm really excited to share that with everybody. But let me know what's on your hook today. Leave me a comment. What's on your hook? If you're on Facebook, leave me a picture in the comment section, what you're working on. I'd love to see and get some inspiration from everybody. Speaking of inspiration, I did get a lot of yarn that I wanted to share with everybody. So I got this full bag. Ooh, I got blurry. I got this full bag of yarn here from willowyarns.com. You can check out Willow Yarns. And look at the super chunky yarn. It is so soft. I got this as Soho Colossal. And this one, I love this one here, is Willow Grandeur. This one's really fabulous. I just got a lot of new yarns that I can play with. And I got some, of course, baby yarns. This is from the shop Hirschner's. If you haven't heard of Hirschner's, they are super fabulous. And they're based out of Wisconsin. So this is called Baby Wonder. And I got some like mint greens and some baby blues, and they're just so fabulous. And then I got some cottons and some wools, and the line of Willow yarn, the yarn line that they have, I got a whole nother bag here. It's just really great quality of yarn here. This one's one of their most fabulous, most popular yarns, Willow Verbena. And this yarn is really soft. It's a wool and nylon blend. And then they have the Daily Yarns, which is still very soft, but look how vibrant that color is. That's really great. So there's a lot of really fun yarns that I can't wait to play with. This is so wonderful. So thank you to Willow Yarns. If you haven't heard of them, be sure to check out willowyarns.com and go shopping. I am going to make some super fabulous projects with that, and I can't wait to share them with all of you. So that's what's coming up very soon on the crochet hook. But it is so bitter cold out. Before I go, I did want to mention one more thing, was that I heard and I saw the video that Nervous Knitter on YouTube had made a video of 10 things you don't know about her. And I guess a lot of the crocheters and knitters are kind of going around doing this kind of video thing. 10 things you don't know about me that is not yarn related. So I am coming up with my list. Hello. She's trying to get into my bag of yarn. This is Fern. You can see she's very curious. Are you trying to make a cameo in my video? Yeah? You are so cute. Okay. So the Nervous Knitter made a video of 10 things that you don't know about her that's not yarn related, and she called me out on it, and now I have to do one. So I came up with a list. I only have like 7 or 8 things on my list right now, so I have to come up with the rest, and I will be making a video very soon. But I'm really excited because I do share a lot of my life with everybody, and a lot of people know, you know, a lot about me. Even in my personal life, I do share everything online. So it's kind of hard to pick things that you guys don't know about me, but I'm coming up with a list and I will have that up very soon. And I'm excited to share more about my life with everybody here. So that's all I have for today. I cannot wait to see all your projects in the comment section, and let me know. Hopefully you're staying much warmer than I will be today. All right, until next week. Happy hooking!